What's up, guys? I'm Jessica Lasaka, and welcome to Week Sauce. Originally slated as CW's Riverdale spinoff, the new reboot of Sabrina the Teenage Witch has found a home at Netflix. Photos of the brand new Sabrina and Harvey, played by Kiernan Shipka and Ross Lynch, have emerged, and they look super cute. However, my heart will always belong to Melissa Joan Hart and Nate Richard. But I'm really excited to see this spinoff because I love me some Sabrina the Teenage Witch. It's actually on Amazon Prime like video right now, and I stream it and fall asleep to it all the time, so. Yeah, cool story, bro. And speaking of that Sabrina and Harvey teenage love, an essay recently published on theodysseyonline.com by a woman attending Missouri State University went viral. The headline, get this, is, "You may have worn the prom dress with him, but I get to wear the wedding dress." I actually read the essay, and it's cringe. Here are some of my favorite passages from this well-written, heartfelt essay. "I wish I could say that I'm sorry it didn't work out for you, but I can't. I can't because he's mine now, and I get to cherish him forever. You didn't do that right, and you were not meant to be together. You will find someone too, but I'm happy that you were not the one for him. Sometimes I have issues with jealousy, and I hate that you got to go to all of the high school stuff with him. You got to go to games and support him. It kills me that I couldn't be there for him because I know I would have actually been there wholeheartedly." That's how I imagine this girl writing the essay. Like her, she's just like twitching in anger the whole time she's writing this essay. A bit of sad news for those of you with wanderlust who have yet to visit the beautiful Baracay in the Philippines. At the request of the Environmental, Interior, and Tourism Department, the island will be closing as of April 26th due to a cesspool of contamination. That's what they're calling it. President Duterte called for a six-month closure to, you know, get the cesspool all cleaned out. So hopefully, after 6 months, you guys can visit Baracay again and experience it in all the glory I got to 13 years ago. Had to do the math a little bit. Okay, next story. If you want to destroy my sweater, don't come for this man's sweaters, though.
It's a little itchy. What's this thing made of?
Eyelashes!
A man from Baltimore's sweater collection recently went viral. You know why? He knits these sweaters by hand. He creates them from his mind, and then he visits the locations he knits on his sweaters and takes photos with the locations on his sweater and puts them on his website. And you know what else? He looks just like Mort from Family Guy.
"I had a feeling this is what this place would be like.
Oh, God, why is it so hot parking downtown? Who gets married on a get off yet?"
A Pennsylvania school district is taking it back to the Stone Age. Literally. In response to the recent school shootings, they decided it would be a good idea to arm their students with rocks.
In the name of school safety, a Pennsylvania school district superintendent has armed students with rocks.
"Every classroom has been equipped with a 5-gallon bucket full of Riverstone."
You heard that. This is not an article from The Onion. They are arming their students with rocks because, you know, rock beats gun. My favorite Twitter response to the solution is, "But what if the shooter has paper?" The teachers probably have scissors, so then the scissors would beat the paper, beating the rock. I don't think that rocks protect you from guns, so I don't know. So I don't know if you guys know this, but every week I stream on Twitch playing Rollercoaster Tycoon, and thanks to JR, who informed me that this week marked the 19th anniversary of the release of Rollercoaster Tycoon onto Microsoft Windows. So this week I did a little 19th anniversary stream, but hey, if you guys are down, I stream it every week, so you should watch me. Twitch.tv/JessicaLasaka. If you've never played the game because you're too young because it's a 19-year-old game, then you can come watch me and see what I used to play when I was a wee lass. That was a shameless plug. Watch my Twitch. That's it for me. I'm Jessica Lasaka. Stay saucy. Wee 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 w